Yo, what is going on, all you hardcore Destiny fans out there?
Thanks for the intro, Cody. In this new series, I'm going to get a wee rant with loadouts you guys suggest. And for this episode, we have a loadout from Mafferty. I'm not gonna lie, I hate you for this one. This took me so long. What the fuck? And now, with the intro out of the way, enjoy the video, and thank you for watching. Oh, there's a guy behind me. No, the little monarch. Oh god, I gotta get out of here. Okay, that was delayed. Like, is it just not gonna get me the kill? Another kill, there's five. The monarch. Gonna jump out here. Try and get back in and fail at it. Oh my god.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.
Toby. I am dead here if I do not get out. No, get away from me. No, I fucked up. I don't like this. I'm out. Zone C lost. Let's go. Fire team that fights together stays together. Keep rotating. Get fucking shit on.
Who says warlocks are better with books than with guns?
Oh! What the fuck? Dude is just sitting in his own wither ward. There's that done. Gotta go to the outskirts here.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone B lost. Zone A lost. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
No, Goldie. No. He's low behind you, teammate. I did it! Let's fucking go, boys. Oh my god. You do not know how long this fucking took me. Let's fucking go. Yeah, I'm dead. That was fucking good though. GG's.
Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
No. Gonna finish this game out.
Thank you.
GG's.
Your wall around those zones. Take that iron will be
your crucible. Oh, wait. He added me? Let's see what this guy wants. Dude, I've been getting a lot of nice DMs recently. We like that. We'd love to see that.